Everyone, welcome again to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. Today is just a short video. We talk about aquarium salt versus table salt. Now, aquarium salt is placed in your aquarium sauce to help the fish to fight against bacterial infection and parasites. What does the salt do mainly is to irritate the slime coat of the fish that pushes the fish to produce more slime coat, and the slime coat within itself helps to, it's like a immune system, it boots it up, so therefore the fish is able to fight off infectious disease or parasite. Okay, now aquarium salt is normally found in different type, or should I say different structure. Some, you, for example, I use coarse salt, you might get aquarium salt looking like the table salt, right? Which brings me to another thing, table salt. Can I just use table salt instead of aquarium salt in my aquarium, since table salt is always in the kitchen, right? The answer is no. Okay, now aquarium salt have, what I call it, chloride in it, sodium chloride in it, right? That's the natural, one of the ingredients in aquarium salt. Good. Right, NaCl, I think. NaCl, right. That's the thing, the configuration for it. Alright. The difference with table salt is that table salt have some additives in it which prevents it from caking up. It also has some preservative in it to help the salt to maintain its flavor going forward. So in adding table salts to, oh by the way, table salts also having iodine, and iodine is not good for some fish, right? Although salt is not good for some fish, right? But iodine is like no for your fish species. Practically a fish can die, right? Coming back to the whole comparison between table salt and aquarium salt. Now table salt have preservatives in it that is not good for your fish, and table salt, it's just not good, right? Aquarium salt is normally made as a byproduct from sea salt. You can use sea salt for, let's say, for aquarium salt, yes, but you would use it in smaller portion. Thing is that there's nothing wrong with your fish actually consuming the salt, actually eating the salt, the aquarium salt, in its system. It will just dissolve in its mouth and eventually it will pass it out. However, for the experience in which I shared with you earlier on, large chunks of coarse salt can cause the fish to actually choke. Is that and die. In summary, coarse salt, aquarium salt, good for your fish. Help to fight off bacteria, parasite, worm, etc. Right? Table salt having iodine and other preservative that is not good for your fish. So if you want your fish to live healthy, long, nice life, don't put table salt in your aquarium. This is Riley here for another Fish Keeping Jamaica. Have an awesome day. Bye bye for now. Peace.